A few years ago, many businesses felt challenged and some even created policies for acceptable use of mobile devices. Arguably, cell phones were a distraction as social media was infiltrating the workplace. However, the current trade environment is resulting in a change of thought, as a single tweet can change the plans of a business. A tweet might be the difference between a profit or a loss. This week, though fortunate to be learning and listening at the 2019 Trade Symposium in Chicago, I couldn't help but suppress a chuckle that part of the registration process involved an option to share each of our social media profiles. And as a result, I now have a Twitter status. In all seriousness, we should extend a great deal of credit to customs officials on both sides of the border. They understand their roles and have a clear strategic purpose focused on health, safety, and security of our respective nations. If you'd like to hear more about that event, just give me a ring or even a tweet.